Lenovo, my favorite. Keeps the business going. I wouldn't buy one. i5, 7th gen. Fake plastic leather feel. 360 screen. No boot. Okay, what does that mean, no boot? Okay. This must be in properly, otherwise we'll have issues. Okay, what do we got to measure here? Nothing. Just a BIOS chip, just in diode mode, resistance mode. Let's see what the multimeter says for the BIOS chip pin number one. There's another one here. Pin number one will be here. 10 kilo ohms. Pin number one. 2.5 mega, okay. It's a type C controller, we love that. So that means this one should be able to power on through the type C. Let's see what happens. No negotiation. Okay, maybe this one doesn't. No, okay, they don't. It's a square tip with a little bit of angle. That's the voltage there. DC mode. All right, 20 volt comes in. Pin number 8, nothing. Just randomly poking around. Let's quickly have a look at this board outside. What was that? I felt something really warm. No. I think this is the one where, when I was trying to fix, it caught fire on me. Yeah, I remember. That guy there, I think. This guy's fiery. Be right back.